other Siouxland parks have some new facilities that will make this summer's activities a little easier. Several parks in Sioux City, like Rose Hill Park, Leeds Park, and Cone Park, all have new restrooms and shelters. Those new restrooms will serve as changing rooms for parks with splash pads. The new shelters also help folks get out of the sun or stay dry during a sudden rainfall.